badges. I'm a painter. I've been painting for about 14 years. I got into painting first when my mom, she pretty much actually just got me into it. She's been painting all her life, and her mom paints, and she pretty much just got me into it. Been really into it all my life, pretty much. I do a lot of wildlife painting, a lot of watercolors, just wildlife and pen and ink. I've been getting into stamp making lately, which is really fun. And then that's about it. I really like painting things from nature. I've been really into like vibrant like Western colors lately, a lot of like really cool looking colors, like, I don't know, warmer Western colors. I'm really psyched on the Southwest, so that's definitely my inspiration for most of my art. So a lot of stuff like that. I'd like to just eventually make it a career. I don't know, it's a big hope, but I think it'd be really fun to have that as a career, just painting. And I'd like to get into maybe like illustrating books, like wildlife books or something like that. I really like doing that, it'd be fun. I don't know, I guess my work is kind of unique just from the place that I grew up. I grew up in the mountains. It's like a small town called Elk Ridge, probably like 75 miles south of here. And that definitely inspired me, just being out, like having the woods as your playground makes everything a lot different and much more unique, you know? So yeah, there's just a lot of stuff like that. Like a lot of my pets, like I have a Bernese Mountain Dog, she inspires a lot of my art. And just, I don't know, growing up with elk in my backyard and horses, all my neighbors had horses and everything, it helps a lot, it's really fun. My name is Sam Hodges and I am a raw artist.